Nā te pō, ko te ao. He re tagara, he re whenua ki te whai ao, ki te ao marama, whāno, haramai te toki, haumi hui e, tāi ki e. Ko Taki Timu Rawa, ko te whatawhata oku māka, ko aparima te awa, he rere atu ki te ara kiwa. Ka rere te wai o te ara kiwa ki te moana, tā pukapuka tāwhaki ki te mautere titi o taku whanaukama, ko Kanawera, tīkua tēnei mautere titi, ko Ron Bull, tōku ikua, no ora ka hau. Tēnā koutou. As I just said, my name's Ron Bull. The places that my family come from are under the Taki Timu Mountains, the mountain at Colac Bay on the southern coast in the Te Ara Kiwi Whaivo Strait, and those Titi Islands further south that we go to each year to harvest the Titi, the mutton bird. I'm lucky enough to have a role at the Otago Polytechnic that allows me to tell stories about who we are as people and how we come together in place and to develop curriculum around those stories and around those ancient knowledges. I'm joining you on your journey now to join those stories together, to tell the stories about who we are as mana whenua of this area, alongside also who we are from my Pākehā side, those people that arrived in another time. That karakia that I started off with, when Nā te pō, ko te ao, there was darkness and then there was light. He re tagata, he re whenua, people and place are tied together, and here we are within this glorious place. Whānau, whānau, a haramai te toki. And when we come into this world of light, we must carefully walk together and approach the challenges that sit in front of us and accept those challenges. Haramai te toki, haumie, huie, tāi ki e. We'll do that together. I'm looking forward to being on this journey with you. Kia ora.